at the 8th edition of the Equine Elite 2012. Tonight, 47 of the best horses will be auctioned. It will be a spectacular show, so please enjoy. I trusted you, still I'm hopelessly in love. I never thought that I would be this helpless. I can't believe I'm caving in for you.
Of course, you've got tremendous quality of horses and a great selection, but you have an atmosphere here that is second to none. I think it's a completely unique event that that many will be able to talk about.
The main thing I think is also, it's not just an auction, it's also a lot of entertainment, a lot of fun, and that makes it so special. It came to me, what was underneath there. I never thought that you could be this reckless. I can't believe you're doing this to me.
It's brilliant, it's a really good way to bring people together, and it's a nice social event as well. It's nothing like what we have in England. This is very different.
And he's going to come back to the UK, and I'm really, really excited about him. Can't wait to get him home, really.
So this is bittersweet. He's 6 years old. He's 6 years old, and he's going to live in Florida now and start a career as an American dressage horse.
This is my new horse. It's a mare, and I'm very happy with her. And she's going to Canada. And I'm going to ride her in a competition and as well, and maybe we go for breeding for with her.
We are very happy with the horse.
Was it the horse that you wanted?
Yeah, absolutely.
What's his name?
Gardena.
Is he staying in Holland?
I don't know. I think it.
I've just bought this beautiful black boy, who's my future competition horse, and he's going to be lovely, and I'm going to learn lots, and we're going to have lots of fun, and I'll take him home and spoil him rotten.
Where is he going?
He's going home to Bristol in the UK. He's going to be training with Adam and Matt Kemp, and Matt's been riding him this week, said I'd love him, and I got on him, and I did. I didn't want to get off, and so I bought him. Fantastic. Can't believe it.
So we bought Chanel. I came up to see her 4 weeks ago when I was on holiday in France. I heard there was this lovely horse here. We came up here and saw her. And I fell in love with her then. And we wanted to buy her for our rider. It was Rebecca Hughes. And the plan is Rebecca. And she's incredibly affectionate. And is very lovely. And likes being in films and things. You're a new girl.
Yeah, we run a model agency, so I think she's our new model as well.